It's wrong to take illicit drugs. You think you'll get away with drug driving? Wrong. The new law against drug driving is now in effect. The police may require drivers to undergo preliminary drug tests and provide blood and urine specimens. A driver under the influence of any of the specified illicit drugs is liable to heavy penalties. Drug driving is an offence, even if the driver does not show any signs of being under such drug influence.